program will conclude with a song for Japan. And as you see an ensemble here of two trombones and horn, it's not the most common ensemble, but here at Southwestern, we have a class for chamber music, and each semester it's always a surprise as to who's going to sign up for that class. And so it's been a real pleasure to work with these two fine trombonists this semester, and this fulfills their requirements for the class. So we took some basic looks at some two trombones and piano, three trombones, and kind of narrowed it down to what would work well for us, and I'm just transposing one of the trombone parts. And we decided that we liked the sound of the three of us together. It was some nice things with two trombones and piano, but what we came upon were these three pieces, and this next piece, the last one on the program, Song for Japan, is what we first worked on as a class, and we had the opportunity to perform it once before at the first wind ensemble and the orchestra concert for some interlude music. And the other performances you heard tonight were those who were in horn lessons with me here at Southwestern. It's been a real joy working with them as well. I'm very proud of them. How about a round of applause for the horn team? Very impressed with all they've been able to accomplish, one being a freshman and one a senior working on multiple things in the theater department and still finding time to enjoy the love of music. That's what really flourishes here at Southwestern. Whether you're a music major or a music minor, there are so many opportunities for things to do within the particular studios and chamber music and the wind ensemble and the orchestra, and it just always enhances a university setting. And we're very happy that we can put together a program like this for you this evening. So